Here we go, guys, got his visas. I bet the money is inside.
Are you sure this will work out?
I told you, let's do it all the way.
No, Victor. You won't get much using force. We don't want cops to mess with us. And this way, we'll succeed.
Youngsters, learn much easier. Alright, here we go. I'll see how you try it.
Who else is at home?
The wife!
Where is she?
In bath!
What the hell is this masquerade? Is it you fooling around, Vladimir?
I'm not Vladimir, this is robbery, bitch. So, gentlemen, we need your money. Bring it here. Real quick, we don't have much time.
I'm sorry, I don't get which money you're talking about.
I told you, these rats won't give us money this easy.
You're right, then it will take longer.
Which money you're talking about? After all, we're expecting guests.
You say guests? Great. Moreover, it's not in your interest to play poor.
Sure, don't make us act violent.
Violence? It's insane! You mistake us for someone!
Don't be rude, Daddy. Our agents don't mistake addresses.
Nevertheless, it's a grave mistake!
Well, gentlemen, it seems we failed to play kind, therefore we start stage 2 of our visit. Viciously erotic stage. I knew it will attract you. If nobody protests, I will start with taking this pretty woman's booty right now and before your eyes. And notice, with no petting. And I hope she won't like it. Look at the shaft I prepared for her. Now you know how she will feel.
So, do you feel scared? Save your wife, you fool. Nick is an expert. The ass will be torn beyond repair.
But we really don't have money.
Nick, they still don't get it. We will fight till the end.
Bullshit. For money, I will penetrate anyone.
So, we hold our breath. Let's start.
You know, Victor, sometimes I love my work. I will wipe cum off my dick and you go receive guests.
All right.
I'm sorry, can I see Tatiana and Sergei?
They are a bit busy, but they're waiting for you.
Sorry, but who are you?
I am a former teacher of Tatiana. She took my piano lessons.
I thought you were a gangster.
God forbid, I'm not a gangster.
Okay, but I'm still confused.
It's wrong, I promise you. Behind this door, there's everything you like.
What does it all mean?
Relax, ma'am. You won't understand it anyway. Therefore, start sucking. And wait for my further instructions.
It's unacceptable. I'm a decent woman. I did not come here for this.
Go on, in 20 minutes you will bless your destiny that gifted you this chance. Don't stop, go on, you can take it deeper. Now it's your turn to meet guests, Nick.
Alright.